contrary to other legends that are documented, this one has for originality an odd fascination for the reality of our world. For this legend, our world is a tear of a bigger puzzle, a sort of replicator of the moon of all, the secret core of the half house. This house can be compared to a wasp colony, with the moon of all being the center of this colony. The other rooms compose all the crowns of the hive. We can't access to the other rooms normally, because, for the legend, we adjust furniture to a specific part of our room. And each rooms have exactly the same settings. But we could navigate through the halls with a ritual or a traditional art. At this point, we could expect some description of the ritual or one of its variants. Strangely, it is the only point that can't be described. Not because it could cause the world end that it seems. Useless to document. Anything. It felt like an eternity. My fall